Hello, YouTubers, subscribers, friends. Welcome to my channel. I Seek Out the Truth. Got to buy my wife wiper blades for her car in this Arizona heat. It doesn't rain too much, but when it does, you got to make sure your wiper blades are good. So she has two different size wiper blades on her car. She's got a 2015 Chevy Cruze. I think one's like 32 and the other one's 17 and a half. But it's only like a year and a half since we've had this car. We bought it brand new. But you can see the sun deteriorates these wiper blades. So, yeah, you got to always check your stuff here in Arizona because the heat is so bad there in the summertime. So, got to run there, go to Walmart and get some new wiper blades. I'm not going to AutoZone because they carry the exact same wipers as Walmart, but they're more expensive at AutoZone. So, go check them out and see what we find at Walmart. So, I'm here at Walmart and they got a variety of prices. $16.97, $13.47, $12.854, $5.87, $3.88. 854, Rain Next, Michelin. You come here and you look up your year of your car. Chevy Cruze 2012 to 2014. It says 24 inch to 18 inch. Mine's a 2015. 2011, 24 inch to 18 inch. So I'm guessing they don't have a 2015 here, even though this book says 24 to 2015. And I'm not seeing any other Cruzes on here. So I did measure it. I measured mine was 17 and a half inch on the passenger. This says driver and passenger. So mine was 17 and a half inch on the passenger. It says 18, and it was 23 and a half inch on the driver. Measured it and I took a picture of my phone. So this is the calls for 24 and 18. They don't have half sizes here, so I'm going to have to get the 24 inch. Here's one for $587. And 24 inch, and then they have 18 inch here and 17 inch, so I have to get an 18 inch here. $587 also, so it's gonna be, you know, $12 and something. Not too bad. So let me get these wiper blades. So there you have it. I got the new wipers on, got them clicked in place nice and strong, tight, and they're fitting perfect. So these were the correct size, 18 on the passenger and 24 on the driver's side. So all prepared for the summer now. I wonder how long these will last. These were five something, I don't remember, but Michelin wiper blades bought at Walmart. Hit that like if you like this video, and click that subscribe button if you haven't subscribed already. Don't cost nothing, it's free. Got brand new wiper blades on the car, looking good. All ready for the rain. I'm gone.